On Medical Mondays, we take a closer look at the risks of atrial fibrillation, or AFib, a heart condition that affects nearly 3 million Americans, like Tom Prettis, and many more who don't even know they have it.
So atrial fibrillation is a disorder of the heart's rhythm. The top chambers, the atria, beat irregularly and can put people at risk for stroke and cause many symptoms.
Symptoms of atrial fibrillation can include tiredness, fatigue, shortness of breath, palpitation, dizziness.
Often described as a silent killer, atrial fibrillation can start out as a barely noticeable quivering or irregular heartbeat.
When I was first diagnosed with it, I wasn't aware of it then. I just thought I was fatigued.
This is part of the difficulty of both diagnosing atrial fibrillation and treating it. These symptoms are variable, and different patients can experience a different complement of symptoms.
Tom had a couple of risk factors for atrial fibrillation. So besides the fact that he's otherwise very healthy and very fit, he had coronary artery disease.
Through our Center for Atrial Fibrillation, doctors use cutting-edge tools and technology to treat AFib.
So I think what makes this Center for Atrial Fibrillation special is that we have a multidisciplinary team that can provide all the treatment options in one place that ranges from cardiologists, procedural specialists, electrophysiologists, interventional cardiologists that all manage these patients.
Due to the complexity of his AFib condition, they recommended a procedure known as cryoablation.
UPMC is one of the first adopters nationally of the cryoballoon ablation technique for atrial fibrillation and has the largest regional experience with this technique. Now that we've treated his atrial fibrillation, he feels significantly improved.
I still exercise, and my daughter is getting married. There's big expectations for the father-daughter dance. While it's not really strenuous, it's stressful in ways for somebody with two left feet.
With his UPMC doctors leading the way, Tom is back to dancing with his daughter. For more helpful information on AFib and other heart-related conditions, visit UPMC's HealthBeat blog at upmc.com/healthbeat.